How's everybody doing this day, this fine day? Where are we?
Altering!
We're on a flight to Alaska. Holy shit, look at this guy. Somebody's awake. Whoa, kiddo.
Only Quagmire.
I'll take a turkey kebab and a pear. And a tomato. And have you seen my goat?
Alright, Cody's come up with a brilliant new way to sleep on a plane without putting his head against the seat front. Where's that goat, bud? That's so good.
I think he's perfected it now.
Oh man, we're not even close to being there.
Johnny, how's your laundry doing, man?
It's almost dry, actually.
Almost dry?
Just good. Finished up here.
Blow dryer?
I always use air dryer. I like that fresh airplane scent.
You got there's a vent right there, you just point it.
Alright, we made it. We swept, we ate cheese, we did laundry, and we're here and we are going to order some crab legs. Anchorage, what do you have in store for us? We'll see.
I tried hard.
Did you really?
Yeah. My ears were popping with the sun.
It's cold.
My ears were like,
makes it worse, right?
Popped for half an hour. They finally calmed down.
Yeah. Here we go, guys.
Fisher, Forsberg, Gaudreau.
Alaska. Ooh, all right. This is a warm up. Pre-party for the pre-party, right?
Pre-party.
Set to the pre-party.
Pre-party.
I've known Brian for quite a while.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, if you ask me.
They're good guys.
Yeah.